SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to hide purchased apps on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. You might have already discovered that you can hide apps from your home screen, or you can delete apps that you aren't using anymore. But even when you've hidden or removed an app like this, that app is still going to be listed in your purchase history inside of the App Store. While you can't delete an app from this list, you can hide it. You can do this by opening the App Store. You can then select your profile icon at the top right corner of the screen, and then you can choose the purchased option from this menu. Now you just need to find the app that you would like to hide, and then you can swipe to the left on it, and then you can tap the hide button. Now, if you would like to be able to view the apps you've hidden in this way, or if you would like to unhide some of them, then you can go back to this main menu and you can tap on your name at the top of the screen. Now you just need to scroll down through this menu and you can select the hidden purchases option. And then you can see all of the apps that you've previously hidden. If you tap on this unhide button, then it's going to remove the app from this list and restore it to the regular list of purchased apps.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.